Yeah. Production. Waking up every morning and I check my phone. I send a text to my lady, then I go back home. And then I open up my Snapchat, going through it real fast, flipping through the pictures of everybody like flapjacks. The flashbacks to growing up as a kid. Never even had a phone, so I don't know what I did. I guess I play with my friends and I went outside. Now I wake up every morning feeling empty inside. When everybody in the world's trying to hustle like Gary V. I know I said I did it, but I think it's scaring me. Does anybody ever keep it real? Cause apparently every single filter is turning down the clarity. Oh god, now how am I here? Scrolling through my Instagram the same way as before. Seeing pictures of some people who were drinking a beer and deep captions about how they love to explore. I want to have conversations that are deeper than my Instagram, but I don't even think it's possible. All people want to do nowadays is post photos of the time they were chilling somewhere tropical. Like throw back to this, throw back to that. I don't know why I still have the app. Now I'm on Facebook, it's getting bad. This is an issue, my phone is a trap. Lost in the media, I need a map. So tired of this, I need a nap. How do I spend 20 minutes every morning always checking all the apps on my phone when I can't even spend 20 seconds in the morning just to pray about the people who don't even have a home? I thought these apps were meant to make me feel connected, but now it's just taking at the social. I swear if you go outside and take a walk through the park, you will find everybody on their mobile. It's kind of sad we can't even go to dinner anymore without taking all these pictures of our plates. Then add hashtag, tag your location, even though we both know the food wasn't great. I think it's time to put away the phone and live without a screen, cause with every post I see, a part of me feels incomplete. And comparison is real, but it doesn't need a beat. Let's go take a step aside, cause we all just need to breathe and soak in the light that's no longer virtual. I wanna be someone who isn't searchable. What you would read could never be personal. Making me sick, my phone's got me terminal. If you are listening, this is reversible. Close all your wraps and live a life purposeful.